Battling people right now, so I want to see what I've got on here. I don't think I've got anything except from that. Can I like upgrade it? But I can't spawn it. This is literally the only weapon. This is literally the only thing I've got right now. The only thing that I've got. But it'll do for now. Huh? Yeah, I'm doing live stream. Let me turn this down, I can hardly hear you. Let me find my room. There it is. Right, let's go fight some enemies, bitch. Whoa, right, that was bad. Let's go. Right. On this episode, what I'm going to try and do, I'm going to try and actually get good stuff out there, like, hopefully a car, one of those buggy things. I don't have a horn, but I do have lights. I don't have a boost. What is this? I'm not allowed in there with the car. Hold on. Turning you down, Jordan. Yeah, I'm doing my stream. Oh, right. Okay. Yeah.
You didn't watch stream?
Yeah, I've already just said yeah.
Well, I can't hear you
as well. Oh shit. Wait! Oh, imagine doing this on a bike. Oh Jesus.
Robot fire?
I'm not in VR.
Oh,
that girl who said that she wants to sleep with you in bed is trying to follow me on Facebook. I'm not answering it. I'm gonna let her call. Show that I'm in a video. Yeah. Oh! Oh Jesus. I am a daredevil. I think these are our bases, like there's no battles going on or anything right now. There's no battles going on, seriously, it's falling, man. Let's go up there, what's up there? Yeah, I know I did.
No, I didn't.
Oh. She probably tried to fall. Stop phoning me! Tell her I said stop. Yeah. Tell her to stop phoning me.
Stop phoning
me. Cheers, Jordan.
Wait. I'm trying to do live stream.
Fucking hell.
Are you gonna stop phoning
me? Innit?
You're gonna stop phoning me. Hello?
I'm gonna go up there. Cheers, Job. She's annoying. I hate her. I don't hate her. She's just annoying. Oh, shit. like something's just happened. I've just gone off a mountain that I wasn't meant to go up. Right, there we go. I'm back on track. I don't think there's any battles going on right now. Seriously boring. I remember this place though. I'm battle rank 3 for some reason. Why? I've just been driving around. Ooh, 100 search car, whatever. Also, you get some stuff when you level up, that's good. Let me interact with this, please. Okay. Right, it's not letting me interact with that for some reason. Oh shit. Oh, I put scars on. What's this? This sounds horrible. I don't like it. Oh, come on, I can make it, yes. I made it.
It's alright.
It's okay.
What?
It's okay. Wait, there's a blue marker, which means it's a blue base. And it says capture. Let's go capture it. Finally, something to do on this map. I've been looking at that. Yeah. I reckon everyone's dry, like. I join a fully online server. Why? Okay, it's good. My mum said it's alright if I can. It's alright if I sleep over. She said it's up to me.
It's always alright.
Yeah, because it gets some out your hair, out of the hair, innit?
And it's like, just stop. Yeah, you can leave me
for a few beers. Oh god! Right, I'm gonna blow up at this point. Oh no, I didn't blow up. Sick. Is there anyone else in the match here? Not sure. So you're in an aeroplane thing. I think this is going to take a while trying to get to that base, I'm not sure. Oh, never mind, it's there. That's a good... Oh yes, love this song. Nadine keeps in tech. She's just putting lol, ha, laughing faces. Right, I'm just going to drive off the edge. I'm probably going to kiell myself, but, you know. No, I'm not. Whoa. Look at this. Yeah. When the day will come. Great to you. Oh, a blue base.
We've captured the facility.
Ah, sick. Another one I have to capture, let's go do that. There's two of them, I'm going to go for that one first. Yeah, Rakib, that's just a note for you. You don't always have to speak too loud. Shit, right, oh crap.
What?
I'm getting out of there. I'm being killed.
Clear out of that area. This area is restricted. Leave the restricted area immediately.
I got out alive. I never got killed. Eight shit. Being shot up. Oh, fuck. It's hand. Noisy.
Oh.
Redeploy, what's that? Oh, that is the best brew I've ever had. This place that I just landed on randomly. Oh no, you can't get up there. On a different map. Map. No. It's the box. Vehicle. and now the party owner is left. Right. I think we're under attack. There you go. Right, guys. Move in.
Generator stabilized.
Figure a way to get in there. Right. Rooftop.
Leave the restricted area immediately.
Why am I getting hurt, man?
The facility is secure. Excellent work. Leave the restricted area immediately.
Why do you get killed?
Generator destroyed.
Move out. Kill each other. Yo, this guy needs to die. Like, serious extracting time, he's killed me now. He's not good at the game, he's just shit. He just bloody placing things down to kill people. Fucked up.
Generator repaired.
Shield generator critical. This type of generator provides power to the shields protecting the interior of the facility. If these shields fail, the most critical points of the base will be exposed to the enemy.
Oh. No, I don't need it, thanks.
Victory is at hand.
Change character. Like that. No. Hold on, guys. Something. Hold on. I got killed while I was in the middle of doing something.
The anti-vehicle phalanx turret offers great defense against ground vehicles with its high explosive rounds. It's Burnt Toast, yo. What's up, Kaiden? Sorry, I didn't see that before. Oh shit. How's your throat, man? Okay.
think we're being under attack. I'm going to guys. Mate. I can't believe I'm just getting out of this alive right now. Oh, well. Oh, shoot over there. Yeah. I guess we're looking everywhere for me. Aw, I'm off because he didn't even see me. Right. Vehicles, is there? Leaving. Jetpack will make it as far. Oh, let's move out. Where's that vehicle?
Clear out of that area.
What? What? You can't go in the bloody enemy's restricted area when you're meant to take these places over. It's probably that place over there that I need to take over. This is the place where I need to watch out for. I've got a plan. Oh God. Right, now can I will be able to make go to there. Shit. Oh Jesus man, that one off killed me in God's sake, now to make it all the way back down to there. And I think, kill myself, I accidentally died. Fantastic. Right. I need a vehicle. There you go. Oh, that's a gun thing. I need a vehicle. Over there. Get out of there. Right, we're back here now. No. I think he's been spotted. No, I think he's just checking the area for me. What are you doing? Sorry, it's been a really, really boring episode. It's been quite tired today, guys. Also, I'm sorry that we haven't done exploring the abandoned library tonight. We will be tomorrow, hopefully. We guaranteed probably will. Watch, I bet you when I get in there, it won't let me in. Where are they? What the hell? They're all over the sky. I reckon they were like fields of clouds or something. Right. I don't know where Jordan's gone. He's just literally disappeared. He should be right back. Not right back, because he's not. He's been like 10 minutes since he's been off. Found the enemy's base. I'm probably gonna get kicked out of this in a minute.
Leave the restricted area immediately.
Being shot, what the hell? Oh, I must leave this map. What's that place there? I don't know, I might do a Minecraft episode tonight. Not really sure, guys. Might. And a couple more diamonds. Right. Right, where do we go? Where are my arms? This is an angry place, this. Right, if I go there, I'm probably going to get kicked out once again. Maybe not. You better shoot him. Oh, right, that's how the people came from. And this is taking over base. Come, quick, get to the top. Shit. Alright, which places can you take them back over? Beatles. Let's go. Come on, I'm holding it. Yes. Did it. Come on. Done it. Oh, what a bastard. Wow. What a noob. Crap, he's going to take B back again. Someone stop him. Right. He's taking B, the idiots. See what I mean, guys? You never do anything because you don't even try. No one tries on this game, seriously. I take over B, and then someone else comes along and just takes it back. Kill someone. Well, not for you. Right, I'm taking over B again. But yeah. Oh, I want to revive him, but I can't. That's my flash star. Take over B. I need to find a quicker and easier way. Who's shooting? What the hell? Up there. Wow, little camper. Is anyone going to stop him? Because he's in our base here. Right, seriously, man, you need to just chill, okay? Seriously, why can he shoot me but I can't shoot him? That's just impossible. That's unfair and all. He's camping. Why is no one stopping him? He's literally, that's in our base. You little cheat, man. Listen, if you want to play properly, you can stop camping, tricking people and play the game properly and start moving around. What a noob. I don't even know why no one even stops them, to be honest. I've just got a crap team, obviously. I want to change my character. Wait, outfit that. Nope. I tried to take over B, and I'll be taking over that thing, and a joke. Dickens. I'm going to go try and take back over. That asshole comes out again. So. Hello. Oh, yes, we did it. No one seems to be wanting to come in and take it away then. Okay. Okay, we're doing good so far. B is staying ours. Hello. Not taking it over, dickhead. Where you come from? Oh my god, I didn't keep a close eye on it. Oh, someone died. Yeah, don't shoot me then, idiot. Oh, it's captured, sick. Going to A and I'm gonna try and take cover of that. All the commotion is coming from in A, as you say. You can tell. Sweet, you're taking it. And now it's time to take C. Wait, who's taking B? Oh, look, enemies. I'll go get them, don't worry. Assuming no one else will try and do it because my team is crap. Oh, come on, little wink.
If you accidentally hit a friendly, you will get a sound and a don't shoot icon will appear
yes,
on
I
your
know.
Crosshair.
Whoa! Did I just get killed by a blue guy? But there's no blue guys in this. The blue guys are the shit team. Why are they fighting? Hold on, guys. Hold on. What the hell? Right, I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. Just checking something on Facebook. Oh my god. Right. Oh, for God's sake, I was doing something. I'm just ignoring that now. That's unfair. They just got in our base and not allowed in our spawning area. Bastards. How did they get in? Either that or he's my own team. Him. He's here again. He's dead. Right, we've taken A. Oh look, they're taking back over B again, right. Now on, I'm just going to stay in B. I'm being gold on Facebook. No, I'm not answering it. Oh my days, another grenade thing. Leave me alone. Right. Where's B? There's B, right over that way. I'm gonna go up this way. I'll check your comments now. Muke. Hey guys. Hey, don't shoot them, mates. Teammates. It was. What? Claymore on floor? Yeah, I know, man, I know. I'm allowed to shoot my own teammates because he shot me first. Hold on. Alright. God's sake, let me do my live stream, bitch. Off. Let's take, try and take back over B. Yes, we did it. Now I'm just gonna go up here and wait until another guy comes and try and steal it. I'm sticking with B. Seems to me the most one that gets in there. Targeted. Alright, I'll check it now, dude. Five. Not play it as much. Oh look, enemies are taking it over. Come on. Battle rank 6 now, dude. Out of the area. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean it. Sorry. You scared me, dude. No. You scared me. It's totally normal to get like shots and thinking it was a bad guy. See health up. Oh, sorry. What? How did this get to an enemy's like? Keep it clear now. I'm gonna be up here. Right, for some reason this is glitching out. Right, it's saying enemies are taking over and there's no way. Wait. My screen just locked on something. He's outside. Yeah. Let me check your thing, you know. Just hope I don't get killed. Oh, this video. Yeah, I know. As soon as I let it go, it starts taking over. I've really not gone that long either. Where is the enemies that are taking over? Because there's literally not one enemy in this area. Except from the SVR, whatever it's called. He's probably going to start coming back in a minute and try and find him then. Listen out for footsteps. I'm checking on the map. Wait. Well, hey. Oh, it's okay. It's been tested too. Ow! What are you doing? Oh, for God's sake, it's in enemies again. I need to wait till my health goes up now. It says defend, what? Alright, my mates just invite me to a party. Quickly, 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 come on! Final threat. Where'd you go, dude? Where'd you go?
I was talking to someone.
That took too long, man.
I don't know.
Who were you talking to? Kyla, whatever. Alright. Like, Kyla keeps on messaging me on Facebook saying she needs to talk to me. Whatever it is. Is that why? She said, help me. I was like, why do you want me to help you? She said, just help
also,
me.
A weird thing happened.
What?
So I went on Skype and I got a request. So I accepted it. And it went polar. It went, like, hello in Spanish or something. How do you say it? And I put hi and she put...
Aloha.
Yeah, aloha. And she put, my name is Laura. And I put, I like the name Laura. And she put... Are you horny as me? I was like, ooh.
What the hell?
And then she put, send me pics of your women. I was like, what the hell?
What the hell? That's, what does she look like?
She had blonde hair, hair.
Yeah.
Blue eyes. Looks like she was 22 or something. And then she sent me a link to an account and then she said, watch me play with my
Spanish
for free. Yeah.
Right. Does she know how old you are?
Okay. You put there's a credit card thing, but that's
you
just
bought.
Yeah.
Credit
card,
that was that bitch.
Make sure you're old enough. And I put, but I'm not old enough to, you know.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm only 12.
I thought, like, for free in it. That's what she said.
Buy your credit card.
Isn't it? You can get a bank at 12 years old, you know.
I know.
I've
got one.
Oh, I need one.
I've got like loads of money in my bank, but it's just that I can only until I'm 18.
Alright, yeah. You got loads of money for when you're old, so you can go to the pub and all that, innit? You know you can legally buy alcohol at 16 years old?
What?
You know you can legally buy alcohol at 16 years old?
Yeah, I know.
That's sick, innit? Yeah, innit? I'm gonna buy loads of Baileys when I'm older. Right, this is boring now. I need to stop just camping in that one space, so I'm gonna change space right here now. Any footsteps? Eh. Right, no, there's no enemies out here, I don't think. I don't think any more enemies are gonna come around here. After I killed, like, nearly loads of them. How many kills have I got? Oh, hello. Enemy, hello. Ha! Another enemy. Where did he go? What the hell? I used that invisibility thing, didn't I? I'm gonna wait until it comes outside the door. He's dead. What about now?
We'll wait until the live stream's over, then we'll do a second one, yeah.
Okay, man. Well. Mate, you ain't getting away with shit. Yeah, you also have to listen out for footsteps, okay? Remember that? I came right up behind him, he put his invisibility thing on me, so I just shot him like that. Oh, look, an enemy again. I'm gonna go kill him. Oh, where's he going? Alright, I'm getting shot by something. Someone here. There he is. Oh wait, it's a good person. Sorry.
Whenever you damage a friendly soldier or vehicle,
yeah, you said already.
You will accumulate grief points. If you get too many grief points, we will disable your weapons.
Alright. I'm battle rank 7 now, rather than 1. Rank 7 when I'm just flying around. I think we're being taken over. Where's the enemies coming from to do that? Seriously, there's no enemies in here. Oh, they're probably doing it invisible. Oh crap, I'm not seeing them inside. I'm gonna take over really quick. Come on, quick. What is not happening? What? Okay, what's happening right now? Right, can I just take it over now? It's still not letting me take it over. I'm probably going to be dead after I read this comment. You can damage... yeah, I don't have any C4s, dude. Okay. Take over the sea. So that car comes around and tries to attack us again. That's just a bed. Take over the sea. No, okay. No one's having that because he was invisible next to the door, the little noob. I'm going for him again. It's time for the killing. Why can't I use this? It says interact. It's not letting me interact with it. Take over the sea. Good. Can you shut up? Don't shoot my scene, bitch. Put you down like I put you down like a dog. No, I was reloading for God's sake. Reloading always messes up your kills for some reason all the time. God's sake, man. I wish like. Even in these days, right now, seriously, this is like over 5,000 years into the future, seriously, and you still have to reload. That's just crap. Shouldn't have to reload. Well, I can't, okay. You're in VR.
I was in your screenshot.
Yeah. What, I'm being hit again by someone here. Oh, sneak attacked again. I've had enough of that idiot. He's killed me like 3 times in a row. No, light source can't be invisible. It's not light source.
Check your fire, I'm on your side.
Let me get one of my buggies. I'm pretty sure I've unlocked it. Why can I not use it? There you go, unlocked it. Let's take B back over. If I can this time.
Mano is with you.
Yeah.
Do not falter.
Can take over this time. Get him. Come on. Yay. 2 seconds later, takes taken over by an enemy, even though there's not an enemy in the room. Fantastic. And the enemies are actually winning for some reason. No, I don't have a guild, whatever that means. Alright, I'm going to take another C because B and A look like they're okay. Oh.
Rise to the moment, you can prevail.
What? Rise to the moment, you can prevail. No idea what that means. C and A have been taken, and now B has been taken back over. Oh, again. I thought it was an enemy, but oh well. Take me back over. Captured all objectives, sweet.
Tell them you're done.
Yeah. I'll check your comment now, dude. Three people. I put it up. Don't know. Well, one's called Mute01 and one's Kaiden, and I don't know what the third one is. Oh look, A's been taken over. Let's go take it back. Going this tree. It's a big room, so it's hard to find someone. I'm probably gonna be killed in a minute. And B's been taken by Gorbos. Oh, right, yeah, A's been taken. B and C, actually. Fantastic. Oh. I saw an enemy, I'm going to kill him. Come on. It's gonna be an enemy point from there. Or there. Told you there's gonna be an enemy. I'll tell you in a minute. I'm just in the middle of it. Like, there's loads of enemies coming into me right now. You click your left button, right button, right joystick thing, whatever it's called. Oh, I didn't mean to press that.
Vano is with you. Do not falter.
Shut up. What? Enemies to come in. Right, anyway guys, I'm gonna end the episode here. I'm getting a bit too tired now, my headphones are killing my head. And guys, yeah. I'm glad people join in on this like live stream, like watched me all the way through nearly. Hopefully it's been long enough for a live stream. And yeah, me and Jordan will be going to explore the abandoned library at night time tomorrow night, I promise you. So, guys, hope you enjoyed this episode of Planeside2 Online. Like and subscribe, and peace!